4. My question to you is, how does Ray wash his forks wrong?